out to the cave and we're gonna head north until you get to another cave. See why I speed up this. Ugh. This is too common. Remember the caves that we left when we found them in the day? Close to the area now. Yeah. And all the way back to the cave. Right cave. Alright, ooh. We're in the right cave. That's a good thing. Oh, it's not that long. Head north, take the first path leading away. Follow the north, on the chest at the fourth. Those enemies look like needles. They look like needles. No, they look like needles. Okay, this cat is this good now. What sort of I like how y'all have the same amount of HP and the same amount of TP basically, and the level difference is amazing. Alright, so after that in the chat test with head west of P2. Okay. Yo, I swear those things are evil. That's a lot of experience. I got that thing says well, but it never ends. It ends up in the field. Taking it no far, it's got more than the rest of the city behind. Chest with a four sign. chest and whispers. Chest, West much you can, and then finally open up. So, right way. So it takes us up from around that river all the way down here. Alright, cool. Nice to know. Nice to know. Alright, head north and west and south. Enter my eye. Okay. North, west, and south. Alright. What is it? North, west, south. The town that they were talking about, because like I said, this game doesn't give you know how the way your area is. They just give you a monitor but it doesn't say what area it's called. They didn't put no labels or anything. Okay. Fast wolf slasher. First things first, where's the weapon shop? That's not the weapon shop. That is, though. Well, depending on what you, what I get, whatever they sell, that determines if this is the right city slash town. This is the right town, because that's what they said about for Dale. I guess you're left hand. You're at 86. That is a 43 increase. Wow, that's a big difference. That's a big difference. Wait, you still got that other thing? Say buy one. Well, can't buy two. I can buy two. If I would buy two, I can. Well, I didn't say to buy two. Okay. Let me empty some of my inventory out. Phantasy Star 2 gave you 4 equals. This one gives you 5. I don't know about 4. I've never played 4. I'm not even going to try to say I know how many there are. I guess I'll buy a new one. Ruin. And then watch it come to bite me later on. It increased their speed. Okay. Those ones. 43 increase, so I think. Okay. It didn't say buy two, but I'm buying two. Alright, let's go rest so I don't have to worry about any other poison, right? Alright, cool. Because poison sucks. Can't heal. You have to get rid of the poison first before you can heal, which makes a lot of sense, but every game I've seen that have poison, it means you get damaged over time. This one, you can't heal. Which one was it? I forgot which one was. This is it? This is the right area? About 1726, yeah. I am above the recommended level. If you're wondering, I do have this on the PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 3, so yeah, ain't gotta worry about that. And the issue is I can't record PlayStation 4 because I ain't got it right now. And PlayStation 3, I don't have HDMI or capture card, so can't do that. I don't even know if they still let you do remote play on PlayStation 4. Said on here that you arrive southeast of Lanston and over there and head to the landing town. Okay. Just find there is no one there. Now some gates closed so you can't get in. You're going to landing take junction through the Tech Beach. Well, first things first, we have to find the Technique Shop. No one's here, huh? At least I was able to save. This is the Technique Shop. How? Is it this? Alright, so area still because they didn't specify. Or am I supposed to? They say the castle gate is closed, but what castle? What castle? Where is Landon Tower? Y'all didn't say where I said. Yeah, that's nice, but where is it at on the map? Where is this at on the map? I don't know where it's at on the map. I see how it looks. I don't know where it's at. Eh? Eh? Am I supposed to backtrack to the castle way whenever I was playing as Rise? Riz? Rice, I don't know. Yeah, give me a game map, but I don't know where this is. Yeah, Landon. Oh, that's nice. Where is this castle at? / town. I know what the map looks like. I know where I just need to know where Spirit Home is. Y'all want me to go on this map? Big map. I see a castle, I see a temple. On the other side of Landon is where you... Oh my lord. I know about the underwater thing. Temple. Don't tell me they expect me to backtrack all the way over there. Do they? Do they expect me to backtrack that far? That's nice, but I need to know exactly the names of this. I know what they're doing. I know what the... I just need to know where the castle is. It doesn't say where the castle is. Like, I'm in southeast area of this map. I just want to know where on the map they want to go. Like, where? Landing town, how about that? Where is that at? Y'all don't tell me where is that. That game did come out in 1991, so I wasn't wrong there. It's very easy to get lost in some areas. You ain't wrong. This is Elon. Manorfield with bridge. Easy to get lost in this game. I know. Of course I know. Yeah. I know it's easy to get lost because there's no labels. No one tells you where you go. Is this landing cave? Landing town? Whatever this is called. What it's supposed to, is this supposed to be where I was supposed to go? I don't think this is landing. I'm lost right now. Because they didn't say where the castle was. It's in this area. I know that. I just don't know exactly what. Because every town looks the same. It's funny how I never got lost in Phantasy. Is that where I have to go? Is that where I go? I don't know. I'm not even trying to play. I don't know. Different shop. This has to be landing. Well, I've never heard his music before. I guess this is landing. They didn't specify where it was. They just said go to landing. Where is that at? I don't know. Find it. I guess this is landing now. If this is landing, we have to go to the technique distribution shop just to be able to do what we have to do. So where's the technique distribution shop? There's no one here, right? I bought a knife that I don't need. Is landing like the first area? Uh-huh. Is it? Because it has to be, because this is the technique distribution. Okay, so this is where we go. Alright, now go back to the guide, because they didn't tell you it was all the way over here, whatever. Alright. We're back to our barrier. Now, set on the side, head north, and go west a bit, and south. West is not. Head east a little bit, then head east some more. You will see a room. And when you get to that room, you will get a dive mate. back and follow the path as you can. North, blah, 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 blah. Go north. Go back, follow the path as much as you can. And north into the north. And then sound like the north and shit. Go east as much as you can. That Thea? Oh. Okay, Thea. Yeah, I'm glad I bought another one. Talking about don't buy just one. And head north as much as you can and head east. Level. Aim level. Didn't gain much HP, but he leveled. Didn't gain much HP, but he leveled. Yeah. Now let's see. Head north as much as you can, and then head east, taking the second path. The second path, I think. It's a long walk for a one item, probably, but we're in the right area. And head outside that room and head north as much as you can. Have at least less than 100 won't get it without a fight. Whatever those enemies on the right are, they're strong. Whatever they may be. As soon as I saw the HP, I didn't know what to say. I was like, what? I was like, what? 206? What? She got a great damage right there. I represent that damage right there. As soon as I saw her HP, I was like, what? 206? Okay, that's twice than everybody except for Rin. Exactly twice for freaking Mayu. Ooh, boy. hit her with a force knife. You got. Well, if I wasn't sold everything, then everything'd be alright. But I've been sold everything. Look. Continuing on and off on past things. Walk up the stairs, up here in the Planet Castle, now head all the way back to Iridia and the Western Cave. I gotta backtrack all the way to Iridia. Oh my god, his name. Old games love to make you backtrack so much. Oh my lord, they love to make you backtrack. They love that. What's a game without making you backtrack? What's an old game without making you backtrack? There's a game that's very popular, that's known for this, but it's for a different reason. Alright, so... where is the save slash? Save if my call is saving. I ain't saving because if I do it that way, I have to restart the whole talk process of this episode. So I have to double down on it. I have to backtrack. I look forward to backtrack. I really do. I look forward to backtracking all the way back. Backtrack. He said, they said she needs a force knife. That's nice. Cute. Wish I would've kept the force knife. But I didn't. Do you have a force knife, sir? No. I forgot, this is the beginning of the game. If we were in the first generation, we're in the second. At least update your darn weapons to the second generation. I have to backtrack. I ain't gonna get over there. I have to backtrack. Oh my lord. The only thing good is we got 5 people, but we gotta backtrack. Saw how long it would take for her to level, you know, 12,000 XP experience. She doesn't have any techniques, but she sure has a lot of HP. Do you have a force knife or any knife or knife? No. I guess I'm going to Iridia now. Yay. Saw her HP, I was like, what? That's the main one I want to attack, but she can get all of these out of the way, and we can keep on going. She's one-shotting them, so they got less than 100 HP. Does our speed even matter? Because, you see, sometimes, they don't, they still don't affect me before we attack them. That HP, I swear, that 206 just poked out. When I saw that, I was like, what? Backtrack. Love it. Love it. thus be matter. Got some freaking calendars right before I get to where I need to go. But I just know I have to go right back to Iridia. That's all I know. Go back to Iridia. Do I remember the way back? No. I'm gonna try. Yeah. I'm glad to do this without using that guy. Okay, those things are needle, ain't no way. The way they attack is a needle, like what a needle would do. If it was a cybernetic enemy, then those are needles. Cannot fool me otherwise. Those are needles. Are we only in this area, or is there more advanced? Let's be honest, there's probably a more advanced version of the later part of the game. Because games like this are a little different than the older games. Games like this like to use enemies and remove them and recolor them. I would love for y'all to stop giving me all the dang encounters though. And she's poisoned. First time I've seen someone get poisoned in a hot minute. Because I can't rely on whatever that technique is to give me get rid of poison. It's unreliable. It won't 100% work. Yeah, you're seeing this pain that I have to go through the backtrack. This is what I said. Backtracking. Why y'all say backtrack? I'll speed it up somewhat, but I ain't speeding it up a lot. So wild backtrack. I think I went too far, but I'm not sure. I gotta check. None of y'all are poisoned. I wanna say I went too far. It doesn't matter. I wanna say I really went too far with it. I ended up going back to where I was just then. I've been hungry, man. We never went this way. It doesn't help that most of these dungeons look the same. It ain't like in 2 where some look the same, but not all of them. Oh, I went the wrong way, that's what it was. Alright, we're back in Iridia, yay! It said, head back to Iridia, and to the Western Cave. Lyle will tell you to go to a place called the Cape Dragon Spine. What? When you hear the word cape, you think of what? That's what I think of when I hear cape. Besides cape that. Besides the cape that, hero be wearing. Besides that, I think it's water. I came back here, see if they got a force, what they call it, force, knife, not sword. Couldn't think of it, but I don't think they sell them. Coming here for nothing. I was right about to come here for nothing, but soon we're gonna be buying other weapons. The recommended level for the next area is 18, 33, 33, 29, 1. Well, let's see. Yeah. Above that. One of them is level 34, so one of them is above that. How about that? Yeah. We're back in Iridia. But we have to go right back to talk to Lyle. Why couldn't Lyle come back here instead of sitting in a cave? He's gonna be like, yo, this way go, dog. This way go, yeah, go here.
before you go. Yeah.
Dang, he's gotta go right back to that cave where he was. Sorry, it's the first one. Whatever. Oh, he's vile, man. You should know where he's at. Didn't know where I landed, but sure knows what way to go from here. Fuck this area. He's been in this cave how many times? He's still there, right? I think he's still there. I'm about speed up here, I have to go away. Go to the place called Cape Dragon Spine to the east. Hurry, no time to waste. Sure don't look like he's here. But why, I'm trying to figure out why in the world did he hit. How were you supposed to know that you were supposed to go to him just to find out where to go? Huh? There's no part of the thing that says, yo, go to Lyle. What? I saw y'all like, go back to Lyle. They never specified, I never was told to go back to Lyle. Sari never said anything. Sari? Never said anything about going to Lyle. So I was like, huh? Alright, so, yeah, y'all pretty much got shellacked in that. And there, how much does she need? It looks like we barely touched her HP. This mirror is not HP. It looks like we barely did anything. It looks like we barely did anything to her experience. Oh, you're level 19? Oh, yeah, we're above that. Doesn't know any technique, but she can tank hits. Is that what she is, a tank? Is that what she's gonna be, a tank? A person that can take hits, but and can also dish them. What is Endora? So make your way all the way back to the peninsula southeast. Hold it. Which one's Endora? They talking about Endora. I've never seen Endora. Where is this? Okay, it's not a world area. Okay, that's nice to know. It's not a world area. But they say something about Endora. Here is Iridia Field, Whirlpool, Underworld, Habitat, Cavern. Where is this at? No. It's in Draconia. Okay, it's in Draconia, wherever that is. That made sense, actually. It made sense why I was in Draconia. Oh. That's Draconia. How did we get there? We were barely there. We went to land in that time. We were barely there. there that just, there's a random, for some reason, there's a random freaking castle that's not there. And there's a bridge that takes you where? Did we ever use that bridge? If we did, I don't remember. How do you get back to Draconia? Cave that's northwest takes you to southeast landing. But which one of these caves take you to? That takes you to where? Way in the east. How are you supposed to remember all this? To get to Draconia, you have to go to this cave right here. They never said what cave. They think you're supposed to remember it. I don't have a map. I don't know if this game came with a map or not. And it's built in this thing. I don't know. I don't have a map. I have to look online the whole time. But this is where you go. Oh. What is this? Time to get lost. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna get lost. Dang. If I'm going the right way, that's maybe. I ain't think so. I think that was my way. I don't think I'm going the right way. For real, but I don't remember that. What did we go to Draconia for? For like a brief period. And one thing is that the enemy is one shot. But this is the right area. I found that out the hard way. This is the right area. Yay. Only problem is what we have to go through. Figure it out. The guy doesn't tell you that you have to go right back to it. So this is where you're coming is. Go far east. To Iridia. I know it's in Iridia, but where is Iridia? I love this northeast of Iridia that takes you right back to another part of the land. I guess so. Literally all I got, it basically said it. I have to make sure that my voice is being recorded. I thought I might have typed a letter off my mute button. No, go back. Alright, so, Indorai. Where is this? Honestly, there's areas in this game where there's nothing to do. I'm in shock. They try to put too much content into the game that they didn't think they needed all the content. Game came out in 91. What else came out in 91? Sonic. That's one thing that came out in 91. If you want to say Super Mario World, you can. Because it came out in 91 for the US. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Anyway, we're not here to talk about Nightfall. I think that was last year for Phantasy Star 2. Phantasy Star 4. That's the last mainline title, I think. Is this Endora? And there, I wish there was a sign to tell me where it's where. What's where. There ain't no sign or anything. That's why I said. Ain't no way outside to tell you anything that I can see. They say if this is Endora, I think this is where you buy your weapon. I think. Make your way all the way back to the peninsula southeast of Endor. Peninsula is an area where water is covering how many? I know archipelago is 3. I think archipelago is 3. Not many. Now, what's the difference between archipelago and... Archipelago and peninsula. Dang it. Archipelago versus a peninsula. Cluster of islands, peninsula is a...
According to Quora, an archipelago is a cluster of islands. A peninsula is an almost island, a piece of land mostly surrounded by water, but joined to a larger block of land, sometimes by a very narrow strip, sometimes by a larger one.
So... basically, Florida is a peninsula, right? I mean, that Florida's a peninsula.
Is Florida a peninsula?
Here is a map of Peninsula de Florida.
I don't care about that. Yeah, Florida is a peninsula. Doesn't that mean that it's Florida? So southeast. So basically it's an island. Almost an island, basically. So where in this map would I have to go with this southeast? An area that's mostly covered in water. Dragon's supposed to take us to where we have to go.
Once we find Dragon, Dragon's gonna go.
That's all I need. I don't know if they just said southeast, so that's what I'm going. Southeast. I don't know where, how far southeast I have to go. Don't know any of that. Just go southeast. basically next to each other, didn't I?
Is Enderworld that place that's connected to that? There's only one other place I can check.
Look weird, but we'll see what I'm talking about. Yeah, there's a town all the way up here. Now, is this Endora?
Yes.
So that's all, yes. How am I supposed to go to an area you never specify going to in the first place?
Okay, so is there any items we have to buy here?
No.
We need to go to Take Them. That's where they want us to go. They want us to go to Take Them. But we're supposed to go southeast from here. Go down Dragon Cape. Dragon's Fine. Get crossover. Go down Cape. Dragon's Fine. And cross over to sea. Have a way to cross over the sea. That's where that other entity comes in to help us. But we're not here to talk about that entity. We're here to talk to that one person that said something about this is the guy. Better man and I, Prince Aim. Nah, that ain't the guy then.
Better man and I, Prince Aim. Yeah.
We know we're in Enderon. That's the only guy in this corner.
Whatever. It says go southeast from here.
Yeah, the only thing there is the east. Go south. Now there is.
Ooh, do we have a new color at least?
So like I said, you know, the game is very famous. There he is.
Climb on my back, I'll take you over to take you.
Alright. At least I can tell you my... At last I can tell you my own Elf Star. You have the power to change it to a dragon. Yes, it was I who stole May out there, so very long ago. Please don't tell Rise, or they are well able.
I'll be farewell to Thea and then die.
So, was there an affair? Is that what I'm getting out of this? So, there was an affair? Question mark? You find out the dragon was Lyle.
But how was I supposed to know that?
Alright, here's where we're supposed to buy things. Yay.
It'll be fun. Alright, says,
There's a lot of new, very new equipment. You don't need to get it. Recommend two claws. Of course you can. When does she, when can she carry anything? Because she doesn't have an inventory. Her inventory full of crap. Well, now that we have Pete, another person, you're gonna be the new storage unit right quick, because, I don't know what else I can do. Again. Yeah, I already know who can equip what when it comes to that. I don't know what she can equip. Wait, what? What did I accidentally buy? Oh no.
Did I accidentally buy that? No. Did I? 16? Yeah, I think I accidentally bought that. No. Did I accidentally buy a knife? 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 Well, since I accidentally bought a knife. I'll make up some of it at least. How much does this increase in price? 19. Well, wouldn't make sense to waste this. Didn't mean to buy it, but I did. How much does this increase you by? 195 all the way until... That is an increase of 66. Ooh. Didn't mean to buy it still. Still didn't mean to buy it. We're gonna do the next one next time. This episode is long enough. Next time we go to Azura, wherever that is. At least I'll know where it is. This, at least I know where I'm at next time. No. I have to figure out my buttons when I go to buying things. It's ridiculous. Takes you all the way out, okay? With two Laponian, Steel Rose, and a Force Cannon. Oh, Ren is full of items this time. Instead, just those and the steel robe. And so you could buy more if you want to, but I wouldn't recommend it, so I guess I'm not going to put it. How much this increase you buy? 255 to... I just want to know how much this increase you buy by itself. Oh, Lord. 122. 133, wow. Just by itself. 133. Well, Ren, let's sell your whatever your item that I got rid of. The other thing is a steel robe. And he doesn't sell, you know, armor. So I have to go to the armor. And say by a steel robe, that's literally all they say to do. I still love. Okay. Don't know how a robe can be steel, but okay. $89, $96, $27. I swear that guy looks just like Wolf. That had to be intentional. They had to make that guy look like one. There ain't no way you could do that on purpose. That fancy thought to it, you know, we don't have to make that. That's his original name. We're named to be away. We're tagging this for a... RPG. One thing good about older games, you don't have to save as much. Not save, but you know what I mean. You don't have to... What you call it, you don't have to wait for it to load. That's what I'm getting to say. Games that are old don't have to load as much. Alright. Like I said, next time, to Azura, wherever that's at. Make sure I save state because together. If I don't, I ain't gonna have this save file no more. So, next time we'll do that. With that, that's the end of this episode. I'm enjoying. I hope you have a wonderful day or night. Goodbye, and most of all, take care.